What's going on, everybody? Apex Pure here, and welcome back to Madden 18's Long Shot. Let's get right to it.
It's a long shot, long shot. Yeah, come on in, it's open.
Hey, you got a minute to talk?
Yeah, man, yes, I do. But first, take a seat.
Okay.
I want you to listen to something. I want you to tell me what you think, okay? All right. I mean, it's... Just listen. Heading down the Midwest highway, chasing down the end skyline. Brothers in arms just headed to the combine. As the day turns into night, clock's ticking down and there's one more play. One more pass and you're on your way. This is where it gets good. Hey, he's a long shot. It's a long shot. Gonna be ready for some tonight. Gotta be something for the big bright lights. He's a long shot. He's a long shot. Ooh. Yeah, something's gonna win the game. Some Hall of Fame. I don't know, man. It's that's all I got. What do you think?
You wrote that?
Yeah. I mean, for you. You know, for... I mean... For us, for, you know, the show. I don't know. I was gonna show it to Julia. You think she'll like it?
It was amazing.
Yeah? All right. I mean, you really think so? I mean, it's just a start, but...
No. Well, how long you been working on it?
About 30 minutes.
Jeez.
Yeah.
Wow, man. It was great. It's great.
Cool.
It's great.
Oh, wait, hey, D, you want to ask me something?
Nah, you answered it. You answered it.
Yes, I did.
My man.
Yes, I did, because I'm psychic. Cause I know you better than you know yourself, D. All right, you like it. Okay, this is good. Yeah. You ready for something tonight? Maybe a big bright lights. Win this game. Gonna go to the Hall of Fame. Yes, that's it.
Charles, we've arrived at the moment Longshot fans have all been waiting for.
Yeah, Brandon, Devin Wade gets his shot to prove himself here tonight.
And an interesting setup for this one. Wade's team, they'll only be playing one side of the football.
Yeah, that's right, Brandon. He's going to lead his offense in a series of five different scenarios.
And let's be clear, it's not just any offense against any defense. Devin certainly has a little help back there. Justin Forsett lining up in the backfield.
And the same could be said for the defense. Former NFL player Larry English is out here trying to prove himself tonight in Longshot.
And no doubt that's what's got so many people tuning in right now. Let's go down to the field.
Larry, it's good to see you again, but the question everybody wants to know is, how does it feel to be out there again today?
Man, great. I feel, you know, my body's healthier than I've been in a while, and, you know, really at this point, I just want to show people I can still play.
Well, listen, this is your shot. This is your chance. This is your opportunity to redeem yourself. Everybody's waiting, and I know they're excited to see you back in uniform, as am I. Good luck out there today.
Thank you,
man. Man, I wish I had a jersey to put on.
If you want these scouts to buy in, you got to leave it all out there on the field. You've come a long way. It's time to show off to the world. Let's go.
Yes, sir, coach. Don't get in your head. Trust your arm, and you'll ace this.
All set?
Let's ride!
So, Charles, what are Devin and the guys facing on the first challenge?
Well, when we're calling a normal game, we call this four-minute offense. They call this first challenge, put the game away. He's going to start at his 20-yard line with 4 minutes left on the clock.
All right, boys, here we go. All right, come on, eyes on me. Let's go out there and prove to the world that we belong.
Well, we definitely belong. I mean, I was all-conference at UT, and I know I haven't played it down in the NFL, but we're standing next to a bunch of dudes who have.
No, I know we do. All right, we just need to prove it to the scouts and to the people back home.
Oh, man, I can't wait till one of these dudes comes to me. I'm gonna show these guys just how fast a cruise missile really is.
All right, good. All right, look, these guys have never played together like we have, all right? We've been lining up in this huddle since we were 7 years old.
Yeah, it feels like old times, doesn't it?
Oh, you got that right, man.
What's happening, fellas? Y'all got room for one more?
Yeah.
This is awesome.
Javon.
What are you doing here?
It's my audition tape, man. I went from playing with Philip Rivers to sitting on my couch. You ready to call it quits yet? Hey, I heard you know this long shot dude.
Oh, yeah, I played with this chump back in high school, man. You know that guy that has everything and still whines about it? That's him. I've had to work for everything in my life. I make some plays tonight, it might be my name they call next week instead of his. Hey, you just stay out of my way, all right? Let's go.
Let's go, big brother. Come on.
All right, Devin, here's the play. Trips right, 34 blast. You got to drive down the field for 4 minutes without giving the ball back. Run out the clock and you complete the challenge. Give it back to the other team, you fail. Be careful, they're going to be expecting you to run, so I'm going to mix in plenty of pass plays.
You got trips right, 34 blasts. Okay, ready? That's a long shot. You're going to get hit today.
So here we go. First play, first challenge. Devin and his teammates need to hold on to the ball for 4 minutes.
And it's not going to be easy because you can't just run basic dive plays. They expect to take those 4 minutes off the clock. You still have to run your offense and take care of the football.
He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and four.
Okay, guys, here we are in the Legend game.
Back there, Justin Forsett.
Way this defense is talking, really hope we can beat them.
Guys who can do it all, protect the passer.
Right there.
As well as had a ton of
pieces. Maybe should have threw it a little bit quicker. Colt probably could have turned up for the first at least.
One of the fun ones.
And on third down, a nickel formation here defensively.
Okay, let's go.
Devin with play action. And this
damn.
Is going to be incomplete. And they have to go for it on fourth to keep the drive alive.
Okay, hopefully our running back can get it.
Meeting the tough yards, they run it with their fullback. And that is not going to get it done.
And he didn't. Damn.
No, and challenge number one is over as they tried to run it on fourth down and unable to pick it up.
So, Charles, not the best of starts for Devin and the crew.
Yeah, he has to be a little bit disappointed. And to be honest with you, Devin looked a little overwhelmed out there to me. Now, I don't know if it's the pressure of the TV show. I don't know if it was performing in front of us, all the cameras. But he's got to regroup and figure out how to get through all of this while looking like an NFL quarterback.
Now, here's where guys under center make their money, the two-minute drill.
And that is challenging. But all-time greats like Dan Marino and Tom Brady, they've made their bones in moments like this. Let's see how Devin handles it.
All right. Here we go, fellas. Here we go. All right, let's go gun. Trips right verticals. All right, let's get everybody deep. Let's get everybody deep.
Hey, there better be some looks for me on this drive here, Dev. I mean, we have been waiting for this our whole lives, man.
Hey, don't worry. I got you, baby. Let's go.
Well, get me, too. I'm the one people remember.
Oh, they're going to remember the cruise missile. Trust me on that.
All right, here we go, y'all. Here we go. Ready? Right.
The who? Cruise missile?
All right, Devin, make smart decisions on this drive. Use the sideline. Conserve the clock. 80 yards to go.
First and 10. Watch that clock. Not much time. First and 10, Devin Wade drops back. So that one falling incomplete brings up second down.
But still not the worst thing that could happen to them on offense because that stops the clock. So they go back, they retool, second and 10. Got to get the ball downfield, but at least the clock didn't continue to run.
Second and 10, Wade to throw it again. And an alley to run. He turned that into a nice gain. Gets him 8 yards closer for third down. 2 yards to go here on third down. Wade in the gun. And he's got Chad Johnson with enough for the first. 9 yards on the play and a first down. way to the shotgun. And complete right side to Cook. And he'll get this one down near the 20-yard line. A really good pickup of 28 yards. So after that big play, let's see if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels. First and 10, Devin Wade back to pass. Out to the flat, that's complete to his running back. Getting close now, Charles, in the red zone.
I'm very impressed. I think a lot of people didn't expect them to get this far, but boy, they're operating on pretty high level right now.
Completed pass play. Now let's see if they go back to the air or to the ground. And Devin will throw again. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back. Complete. They are right on the doorstep now.
They've covered a tremendous amount of ground since this challenge has begun, but guess what? They've got to finish it off in order to be successful.
And Devin Wade will throw it again. So Devin calling his own number, and that's what he can do.
Yeah, might as well, right? He's the star of the show, and with his size and speed and running ability, carry the ball yourself and take it in just as he did.
Certainly a good job on passing the challenge, but maybe some little things that were a little off there.
I think you're right on target with that. Some good, some bad. And the good was that he handled all the big things very, very well. So there are some little things that you see that he needs to clean up, but that's true of every young quarterback, and I expect that to improve over time.
Now let's go to Dan Marino. He's been part of Devin's long shot team. Dan, I'm curious, were you part of the group that set up these challenges?
I was, and I look forward to this one the most. It will test every aspect of Devin's game. Devin will be backed up to the 1 yard line and has to drive the team into field goal range with very little time left on the clock.
And Dan, I like that these are so difficult. It'd be almost unfair to Devin if the show gave him a pass. Let's put him in these tough situations and see how he handles them.
Exactly what we're thinking, Charles.
I didn't think I'd ever be back here.
It's pretty cool, right?
Maybe for you, these people didn't exactly care for me too much when I left.
It's in the past.
Devin Wade, get off the field!
Or not.
Come on, everybody. Wade, you suck!
Okay, Devin, Wade, this is beyond difficult.
Wade,
I want you to focus on getting out of the end zone.
And then start working towards field goal range. Good luck.
All right, first and 10, first play of the drive, challenge 3, and they need to get this thing in field goal range quickly.
Backed up this deep, be careful. The team of legends, they may want to come after him with a blitz.
And he's got some space here. So, Charles, Devin Wade, everyone knows him through long shot. Maybe only the surface story. What is the backstory? Where'd he come from?
Well, let's go back to Mathis High School. When he came out, he was the number one quarterback in the country. 5-star recruit, and I would say that if they could give a 6-star, he would have had it. Had all the tools. If he had been a baseball player, we would have said he was a 5-tool kid.
8 yards that time, able to take off, and the result is a first down. Offense comes to the line now, first and 10.
Single.
Now Devin from the shotgun. And brought in by the tight end Cook. And he's brought down, getting this one up to about the 35. They call it a gain of 19, and it moves the chains. On first and 10, Wade. And that'll be incomplete. I want to get back to something. We were starting to talk about Devin's history. You said he was a 5-star quarterback when he went to Texas. What went wrong?
What's the word that we hear so often now with youngsters in today's society? Entitlement. All right, you know, when he first went there, he obviously looked the part. I think maybe Coach Hauser did him a disservice by handing him the job right after the spring game. Yeah, as I said, he definitely looked the part, but he wasn't ready. Not by a long shot, pun intended.
So it'll be first down here after the run. Now this time he'll look to throw. Wide open to Chad Johnson. And he'll be taken down, but not before getting this inside the 30. A good pickup there, 26 yards.
So passing the challenge, obviously a good thing. More positives than negatives to take away, I think you would certainly say.
I definitely do say that. More positives than negatives. Look, the foundation is there, all right? He's got to increase his overall confidence in his ability to play quarterback. He's got to do that part. We know that. But Jack Ford, he's kickstarted the process, and this is just the next step in the evolution of Devin Wade.
All right, look, this one's pretty simple. But there's something I want you to try on this challenge.
What?
Okay, I want you to prove to these scouts that you can play well without Colt. I want you to prove that you can do this on your own.
How? Are you going to take him out?
Nope. I just want you to complete the challenge without throwing a pass to him.
But why? What is that even going to prove?
Well, Devin, you have relied on Colt your entire life, and it's time for you to show them that you can play well without him. Trust me. This is going to answer a lot of questions that these scouts have about him.
Okay, yeah, no, I'll get the other guys more involved. No problem.
Hey, this is going to pay off, and I guarantee you it is going to mean something next week. Right?
You got it, Coach. All right, here we go. All right, let's go single back 324 rocket X corner Z drag.
Yo, what's the catch? It seemed pretty easy.
Okay, the catch is they want me to prove I can drive the ball down the field without Colt's help.
What? That's Bush League, man. Who made that decision?
Look, man, hey, stop worrying about it. Let's just drive the ball down the field and score, all right? All right, here we go. Ready?
Time to see if Devin and Co. are ready to go for challenge number 4, first and 10.
We know that the object is for Devin Wade to move his team downfield without relying on his best friend. How can he maneuver the team without just going back to him on each and every play?
I think that's exactly what the offense, exactly what Devin Wade needed on the first play of this challenge.
Couldn't script it any better, could they? Great pickup. Now they're in good position to move the ball into the spot that they need, trying to get the points on the board.
On first down, Wade escaping the pressure right. Nothing open downfield. He keeps it himself for 11 and a first down. Throwing on first down, Wade is going to hit his man out of the backfield. Complete. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. Another big hitter there. This one good for 18. On first and 10, Wade. Oh, that was dangerous. Threw it into coverage, almost picked. But instead, they'll keep it on second down. So the incomplete pass brings up second down. Rico. To throw again. Wade. Touchdown.
Give him extra credit for not trying to target Colt and making sure that he got the job done the way he was directed.
Dude, this isn't just about you. You're not the only one trying to get drafted here. Throw me a bone.
Come on, man. I'm not really trying to ignore you. I just had to take what the defense was giving me.
Yeah, you're right. I'm just freaking out that this might be it for me. Any chance to get noticed can help.
Solid win there for Devin and his teammates.
Yeah, it was, and that wasn't easy. But it's been a mixed bag for him so far. He needed that result. Maybe now that'll be the kickstart he needed.
Yes. Yeah, 3rd and 15.
Man, come on.
What, did they fly in Oregon Ducks uniforms for this challenge, too? Come on.
I hope not.
D, just calm down, okay? You spent the last 6 months getting over that night, and I know you have. Now you just have to show millions of people at home that you have to.
You're right.
Let's go.
And that's going to be it for this episode. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Can't wait for the next one. Don't forget to click that like button down below. Subscribe if you're new. And as always, I will see you in the next one.